La 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 la.
Hi, good evening everyone. So today I'm talking about visualizing duplicate code. So it starts with a bug fix. So like 1 or 2 years ago, me and my pair programmer Alice, who has now abandoned me to join Intercom, have joined a legacy project things, and we have the task to fix the bugs before they're going to release. And then we realized that a lot of these bugs are actually caused by duplication code. It's like same view, but if you open it from different places, the view has different stuff. And it turns out that they are actually complete copy-paste. Unless you develop an app feature, you forgot to add the feature to the other copy-pasted part as well. So after fixing some more bugs, I realized that that's not the way to go. And so we decided that we're going to do a refactor. So first of all, we need to find out how much duplicated code we have and exactly where they are. So we found the tool called JSCPD, and it was probably like SonarQ probably wasn't popular or whatever. We didn't realize that we were using JSCPD. And we run it against our code base, and then they gave us this very nice report. It has 31144 lines, and it's citing more than 40k duplicated lines and 549 exact clones with nearly 12% of the entire code base copy-pasted. So I'm like, where do I start to tackle this? So I decided that maybe we'll prioritize the longer ones, the more duplicated code. We're going to target those files first. And the file that get copy-pasted the most. So sometimes like they copy-paste each other. It's not just like a two-way relation. It could be like a three-ways, four-ways relation. It also sometimes copy-paste itself. And like meta copy-paste. And so we look at the JSCPD's, the JavaScript copy-paste factory. It has a JSON and XML reporter. So we look at it and it's, you know, super, super long because we have so many copy-pasting code. And it's very hard to see the relation in terms of which file copy-paste which other ones, as there are multiple files involved. So I come up with this solution, which is I'm going to visualize them. So I just pass the JSON files, and I use vis.js and highlight.js to produce two different files to see like how the copy-paste relation is, and so we know which one to target first. So this is the results after visualization of the duplicated code. So we see that like in the middle, there are like a lot of duplication here, and then there are like some here and some there. And if the lines are like thicker, it means there are more copy paste between each other. And if the circle is all like the dot is thicker, it means that there are also more copy paste things that are involved. So I saw that like here, there's like a very complicated copy-paste relation. They copy-paste each other, and they also copy-paste themselves, and lots of things going on there. So we do another scan targeting those areas that are the most messy. And then we got a nicer graph of the area that we want to have a closer look. And one nice thing about this graph is you can zoom in. So once you zoom in, you can see the file name. And this is one part that's especially bad. And also if you click on the lines, it tells you, like for example, that this very thick line there is duplicated 7 times. So it's 178 lines duplicated and involve 978 tokens. And then this one has duplicated 11 times with 204 lines and 1,047 tokens. So you know like these files are the one that we need to target. And also, when you refactor one, you might look at the others, you know, these guys as well. So we know how to, you know, refactor our very duplicated codes. And then another files, I use highlight.js and I rank them. So I rank from the worst one. So we know that like, these are the ones that we want to look at. And it produces the exact clones with the syntax highlight. And yeah, so that's the things. And the next steps is I want to support more languages in the syntax highlight and then contribute it back to the JSCPD because currently I'm setting up as a separate project. But I don't want to manage it on my own side, so I'm just going to throw it back to them. And then we can run it, we can run the JSCPD in the pipeline. So then you can have the graph in the pipeline as well. So that's my talk. Thank you. Thank you.